greetings from the future. I'm from a different planet, traveling through space and time. We exist in cyberspace. 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 We'll be right back.
Thank you. Hey. You a dreamer? I don't see too many of you around lately. It's been tough lately for dreamers. They say dreaming's dead. It's not dead, it's just been forgotten.
Thank you. Namaste. they were a little while ago. That's what we mean by time elapsing. But is time some fundamental quality of reality? Or is it something that our brains impose on our perception to organize our experience into some coherent framework that allows us to come up with a simple version? That's it.